I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in. And behave yourself.
Thank you. Look, I'm just here to keep watch. What you're looking for is down inside.
Help!
If you're buying, go on in. Otherwise, shove off.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in, and behave yourself. Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Ah, welcome, welcome. I don't believe we've seen you here before, have we? You can buy from me, then join any booth you'd like. Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something? Since it's your first time, sure. Find a booth and enjoy.
Yes? Yes.
What? Who? You're that one from Helgen. Barely made it out of there myself. I hurt my back and I just need something for the pain. I ain't in the mood to talk.
Yes. Yes.
You seem tense. Join a booth and relax a bit. Or did you need another fix? The secret is our mystic Redwater Spring. The magic in the waters opens the mind to experience skooma in a way like never before. How about you pay for your habit like everybody else? We're not running a charity here. Wait, you're serious? This is the Redwater Den, purveyors of the best skooma outside of Balmora. Don't leave. You'd have better dreams here. Seem tense. How about you pay for your habit like everybody else? We're not running a charity here. Be sure to enjoy some of our Redwater Spring.
Yes.
Bye. excavate. Or did you need another fix? Hey there, friend. If you're looking for a fix, you're at the right place. Just head on down the trap door. Hey there, friend.
Hey! This what you want?
was a...
You can't hide from me.
Someone there? Time to end this little game. Time to end this little game.
So why don't you just drink the blood from the spring? I mean, that seems easier than running a skooma den.
The boss said it.
Hello? Who's there?
should have come here. That's the best you can do.
And you thought I was a pretty face.
Little accident you had here. Completely unexpected.
Yeah, too bad. Lord Harkin's new favorite. Dead so soon after joining the family.
We're just lucky I was here to return the chalice to Vingalmo so he could make sure Harkon gets it back.
Wait, what? That's not what we agreed. We take it back together.
Idiot. You didn't really think I'd let you walk out of here either, did you? Vingalmo wants you both dead.
Well, that's just fine. Ortjalf told me to finish off anyone who got in the way.
Never should have come here.
I see you have returned. Lord Harkon will be pleased. You met Stolf and Salonia, I assume? Lord Harkon and I suspected they might follow you there. Well, of course they did. Welcome to the politics of Lord Harkon's court. Bingalmo and Ortheolf both long for our Lord's throne, but cannot make overt moves against him. Each sought to gain power by using his underling to kill you and keep the chalice for himself. By ensuring the chalice reaches our Lord, you have increased his power over them, and at the same time, deprived them of their little pets. You've done Lord Harkon two great services. Take what you've learned to heart, and be careful who you trust. Now, I believe that Lord Harkon wishes to speak with you.
You are here. Yes, I did. When I told you that I was grateful for my daughter's safe return, I told the truth. But I did not tell you everything. Good. Strong instincts and a cunning mind will serve you as well as blade, spell, or claw. As you know, vampires are powerful, but we have limits. Our great enemy is the sun. And until recently, it's an enemy we've had no way to fight. For centuries, I searched for an answer to this problem. I found an old prophecy written by a moth priest. Those scholars who read the Elder Scrolls. The prophecy tells of a time in which vampires will gain power over the sun and will no longer fear its tyranny. I believe the secret to unraveling that prophecy is written in Serana's Elder Scroll. I have ordered the court to assemble. I have a new task for us all to carry out, and that includes you. Come now, and hear my proclamation. Science of the night, hear my words. The prophesied time is at last upon us. Soon we will claim dominion over the sun itself and forge a new realm of eternal darkness. Now that I have reclaimed one of my Elder Scrolls, we must find a moth priest to read it. I have spread false rumors about the discovery of an Elder Scroll in Skyrim to lure a moth priest here. Now it is time to see if those efforts have borne fruit. Go forth and search the land for rumors of a moth priest within our borders. Look to the cities. Speak to innkeepers, carriage drivers, anyone who would meet a traveler. Go now, and carry out this task. This is my command.
It will be done, my lord.
Any idea how you're going to find a moth priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place. Well, back before I... you know. The College of Winterhold was the first place I'd think to go for any kind of magic or historical thing. The wizards know about all kinds of things that people probably shouldn't know about. Actually, now that I think of it, I'm going to come along with you. I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit.
I have everything I need right here.
If you need anything, say the word. I can still forge a decent blade.